The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Universal Women's Championship.
Here we go. She is ready.
In your dreams, I eat, sleep, bleed. Look in my eyes, it's you and I, life, life. Look in my eyes, it's you and I, die, die. Look in my eyes, it's you and I, life, life.
We kill all of the devils in me. I still
time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight,
this is my protector. The demon in your dreams will hit me in your screams. I am the deadly disease. I'll put that soul to sleep. I'll leave you 6 feet deep.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, Noah. And introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, she's the Universal Women's Champion, Brittany Baker.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
Strong form.
What a double axe handle.
Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead, striking at will.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
She's got her cinched in.
A knee right on the temple.
A jumping stomp to the gut.
Oof, kick finds it.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
She left an opening.
Big impact off the leg drop.
She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll make her extend your leg.
Shots right to the gut, teeing off.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real.
Wow, wiping that smoke look right off her face.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She sent flying into the corner.
Oh no, not again.
And we all know that no good goes down when the lights go out.
No, no, their eyes, their eyes.
What? Going for a pin for the championship.
One, two.
Fends off the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
I know what this is.
Sunrise goes into the pin. Two count. Stays in the fight for the title.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Rolling thunder into the flatliner.
A stop to all her showboating.
Face first. She adjusts it and reverses it. The champ looking out of sorts.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
To the floor.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top,
through the air, and connects.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Oof, she is not abused in the slightest.
There's a surprise.
Oof, refusing to let her get into her head.
There's the headbutt and a knee strike.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Two. Breaks the count.
She just will not go away.
Sling blade.
Boom. Brought down with the sling blade.
Anticipated that one.
Back and forth from these competitors. Set up in the corner of the ring. Draped upside down in a tree of woe. Ooh, what a kick.
Attacked in the midsection.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
High risk.
Drop from the top.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
The champ has been taken to their limit.
She's been on the bad end of her beating here at Storm the Shelter.
Champion.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Good timing with that reversal.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Cross face. What's going to happen? And I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got
to make it to the ropes. The champion will retain.
The big question here is, can she drag her body and her opponents across the ring to make it to the bottom rope?
Things look bleak. She's able to escape.
A little thunder roll.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
Fighting desperately.
Able to shrug off her opponent. Uh-oh. Nice job.
choice.
Oh, God, that hurt. Stomping down.
Saw that coming.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, that backfired on her.
She did her homework there.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
The reversal.
From baseline to play into the guillotine. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency.
Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
Got her where she wants her. Big time.
Oh, no. Better make reservations at the local medical facility. A superplex. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Uh-oh. Cross face.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win.
Showboating.
Ooh! Boom!
Oh my goodness! Evades the attack!
Oh! What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Good night. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Maintain the aggressive. Oof!
Gonna torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Coming in hot.
Taking this to the floor.
Boom.
Ooh. She's getting something from under the ring.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Ooh.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes.
Look out, this is gonna be bad.
Oh, no.
Boy,
to the announce table now.
Yeah, gotta clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
She's got her on the table. Look out, guys. This is gonna get ugly.
Close to the carnage, Saxton. Feel free to leave. This is what real ferocity looks like.
I can't.